Thanks to Alex and Ryan, that was the end of Evil Simon.